kidding? I have to fight him? Shit! It's even uglier now.
Much feistier than those other little rat. There's a pause of minutes. This is becoming tedious. Time to shake things up! Feistier than those other little ones. This is becoming tedious. Time to shake things up! Admire your tenacity. Futile. I've ever seen! You call this a show? Don't let her get away with that! With the dilly-dally. Finish this! Demise is inevitable.
Stratum. I don't want to leave. Not until I find that crystal. I'm tired of being a freak. I want to have friends. I want to live a normal life. Without this curse. If that purifying crystal can make that happen, make me normal, then I'm not going back until I find it. Yeah, so? All right, then. I guess there's no going back now. What's this?
is ammo, first aid kit, and everything. So the rumors if you fight something else, that would be a better spot than me and me boss. Yeah, her again.
What's wrong? Okay. Something seems different. Okay, this is weird. This is... Why is there a picture of me? Thank you.
junk.
Hey, my stuff.
It's a safe combination.
Thank you. Again? What now? Someone really went all out.
Thank you.
you want me to play with dolls? Yeah, I get it. Fuck you. This is so creepy.
Thanks for the save for you.
No way. Seriously. Fuck you.
Aw, she's dead. So sad. Jeez, Rose, you're still looking for the crystal?
Fine, I'll help you out. Just take the elevator to me.
Mommy might be upset that I'm helping you, though.
Who are you? Christ! Why aren't you doing this?
You're after the crystal, aren't you?
Do you know where it is?
I've gathered some friends just for you. Entertain them, and maybe I'll tell.
What is going on here?
Thank you. Wherever could little Rose be? Thank you.
You're so stubborn. Well, there's still plenty of friends waiting.
I can do. I can do.
Thank you.
have to get past them.
Thank you.
girl if you can't play nice, don't you? They get punished.
No way.
happens to little girls who can't play nice, don't you? They get punished.
No way. Just over there. Shut up!
You know it's true. What is wrong with her? She's afraid! Look at her!
No.
Afraid of what she might turn into.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! More of this. Why are they talking about my dad? I never even met him. No. I don't know. I don't know the first thing about him. I wish I did. All I know is he died protecting me. Sometimes I try to imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. Would he have taught me to ride a bike, helped me with my homework, read me a story every night? Would he have been there for me, proud of me? Sometimes, when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me. Where are we? It feels familiar, like I've been here before. Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party? Upstairs? I'll take a look.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
What's that voice? Is that... Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
So Dad was a wine drinker.
I'm so lucky to have you both in my life.
Dad.
This tune has always been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty.
I thought she knew it, like, his bedroom and hers. I guess it's limited. Okay, I can go here too. I think it's down here, but let me go here first.
This is my bedroom?
She's growing so fast, getting bigger every day.
This crib is so little.
She's already growing out of these onesies?
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy. I haven't seen Mom in ages.
I know. She's probably a little too young for this, but it was too cute.
I wonder how we played with this. A letter for me?
Happy half-birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You are my precious Rose. Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
No! No! Michael! Michael, help! Michael! No!
Guess what? That thing you're looking for isn't here.
So you don't have the purifying crystal?
Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper. Much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Why are you doing this?
No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough games. Now you'll drown.
I need to get out of this house.
I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
is not living through.
Enough games. Now you'll drown.
I need to get out of this house.
First.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Enough games. Now you'll drown. I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Not let me go through.
Enough games. Now you'll drown. I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Enough games. Now you'll drown. I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Enough games. Now you'll drown.
I need to get out of this house.
First.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond! Seriously!
just so real. So many friends that it's never enough!
Evelyn? That little girl?